So, quick tip of the day, when you're out Euro nymphing, at the end of the run, let it swing all the way through, and then as it tightens up behind you, it lifts, and oftentimes that's when you catch a fish, and that's exactly when I caught that last fish, and in several of my videos, that's when they've hit 2-3 feet from shore on that uplift after the swing. So, quick tip of the day, I hope it helps. Here we go.